It's day two of jury deliberations in the case of disgraced musician R. Kelly. He is accused of several charges, including producing child pornography and enticing minors for sex. Yesterday, the jury heard closing arguments and deliberated for several hours. Kelly was sentenced to 30 years behind bars in June in a separate federal trial where he was convicted of racketeering and sex trafficking.